back rookies off that rookie wall. When you were a rookie, did you hit that wall? Did you feel that wall?
Yeah, I did. I remember trying to get back into a game like this.
Ouch, Greg, that is definitely an emphasis jam. A big ears DJ. He's guarded by Schroeder. And DJ with the basket on the assist by Anderson. Top selection.
Yeah, it is. But what they really need is they need more shooters and playmakers.
Nice work, DA. Thank you. It was a very focused, intense performance. He saw
for the team, not just yourself. They needed much better execution that trip down the floor. The ball movement on this run has been fantastic.
From outside, off the mark. For Houston, they've gone 5-7 from the field here in the second. And that one is good for DJ.
I rolled down the lane. There's such a long run for defenders now. So that's why the pick and roll is great, especially with the defensive move.
That one off the back iron and out.
Tell you what, the defense should send Christmas cards for that miss.
And that one, three-pointing is courtesy of Under Armour. Unleash chaos. That was a great sequence from the steal of now, here's DJ. He's guarded closely. Good again. He's on tonight. 9-for-13 shooting.
And this is what it's all about, guys. The competitive season.
Harden dishes to DJ. It's good. The assist that time from Harden. Right wing. And Anderson kicks to Vaughn. And again, it's the Rockets from deep.
Oh, this is the best.
Here's TJ. Sinks it. What range from outside. Wow. And now an 8-point Rocket lead.